TechSpace is a co-working provider that is mainly geared towards catering to high-tech companies.
I'm Matt Eble. I'm a practice director for Praetorian. Praetorian is a IT security assessment and advisory services company, so we help our clients solve their security problems. It's a relief to have everything taken care of. It's almost a concierge service, but all the things that I would need to spend time and mental cycles on, even simple things like coffee, janitorial services, internet, I don't have to deal with any of that.
Their mail is taken care of, their private network is set up, their phones are set up. We truly are a four seasons for tech companies to come in and start their businesses and carry on their day-to-day without worrying about the little things that they don't need to worry about.
Boy, the staff here is unbelievable. They will just always, they're always available, always willing to help, and it's almost like you're never interrupting what they're doing. My name is Brian Keane. I'm the co-founder and CEO of WeeGreen. And our mission basically is we turn social passion into consumer action. Just working in TechSpace where we are able to run into people who are basically working in similar kind of ideas and spaces so we can play off each other.
My name is Rosa Cheney. I'm the owner of RDCAIA and we are an architecture firm here at TechSpace. Being in Ballston is great. There's great amenities here in terms of, you know, the restaurants and food, and it's kind of an up and coming fun place.
We chose Ballston for a couple reasons. It's affordable, like especially relative to the cost of office space in DC, but you don't really sacrifice anything for that affordability.
You can go for any restaurants, any type of lunches, any type of happy hours, any type of dinners, all within steps from this office. To hire people, to get interns, to get anybody here to work. They all know that. We literally just walk to work. It really is just a great neighborhood, and TechSpace is a great opportunity to work with a bunch of exciting, fun people. I don't know why everyone doesn't do it. I really don't.